So I don't know if that was him or not. Said one of them had on a Miami Dolphins jacket.